Okay, so I got most of the silicone out. Now it's time to vacuum out the silicone that's left and then wipe it down with some acetone to get the residue off, and then run another razor blade over it again to make sure it's all clean. Okay, so I got it all masked off. Next step will be vacuuming out the last little bit and then silicone. All right, we got the silicone on, so now it's just time to let it dry. I remove the tape before it dries because otherwise it's a pain. So next is the test fill. All right, so here's the first test fill. I'm gonna fill it about halfway and let it sit for a while to make sure everything's good. Okay, the fish tank's halfway full now, so we're gonna let it sit like this for a while and see if we get any leaks. Fingers crossed. Okay, the 210 is mostly full. We're gonna leave her here for a day or two. Make sure you don't have any more leaks and all the seams hold. And after that, it's plumb it back and then put add fish. Okay, so I got it filled up. We got a pump hooked up. We got a sump set up, so we'll let it run for a while and make sure everything's still okay, but so far so good. Okay, here it is full. I added the pair of stingers to give her a test run. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed.